I'm at Road Hall, looking at the bluebells and the pink ones. This area is the most thickly planted, and it really does look like a carpet of blue. Not many weeks ago it was filled with snowdrops and daffodils as well. What we used to call as children a 1 o'clock, a dandelion seed head. Come up year after year, bringing pleasure to so many. Having knelt down, excuse any grunting while I try and get back up again. There we are. Managed. Of rhododendrons in bud. Whilst others are in full bloom. And I'm back at the stepping logs. There's nobody around, and I'm sure you won't tell if I don't. But I'm going to go along them, and this time I'll keep the camera running. Why ever not? That inner child in me wants to come out and have a little play. As she's busy resisting not picking any bluebells. That's what you get when you're trying to point a camera and step. You miss. Oh, you silly old woman. Right, on that note, I ain't going to edit that out. I'm a numpty. And you know, I don't care. Take care. Bye for now. Bye.